Cool Mom's birthday was this past weekend, and we got a balloon friend to celebrate. So we're gonna try it out with Nagi and see what he thinks about it. Nagi! Come here. Where are you going? It's actually a really good test to do if you're thinking about getting into therapy dogs, because you could go into like hospitals, things like that, and your dog is going to see a lot of balloons. So if they're afraid of balloons, good boy, then it's going to be difficult for you to go into certain therapy dog visits. We've actually done this test with Toppy as well. We haven't tried it with Doggy yet. This is his first time seeing a balloon. And he doesn't really care, do you? No. Even when it's attached to him and it's following him around, which is really good to test. Right, bud? Yeah. Maggie. Say goodbye to the court. Sit. Hey.